tell you about a story. Genesis 6, if you will. It's the story of Noah escaping the wrath of God upon the earth. God's judgment against sin. Listen. Let me tell you about a story about a man named Noah. He built an ark for God and they call him Jehovah. Human population began to grow rapidly. The earth was a terror because the world was a tragedy. Back in those days, giants lived on the earth. And the giants had sex and the woman gave birth. Disease became heroes and legends of the old. Can you figure out the story that I'm telling through the scroll? Let's get back to the scripture. God observed their heart and their deeds and their motives were continually in dark. So he said in his heart, I will wipe out the race or the face of the earth, cause they sent direct dirt. The earth was a mess, I mean completely in ruins, to the point that God repents of that he made the humans. I hope for my pain, cause I wrote for my heart. God's spirit was destroyed and it broke in his heart. Take heed to the song, just listen to the words, cause he said I will destroy the animals and birds. Take the shape of the picture and rearrange the song. When you skate through the hood, put your bricks when you're wrong. To destroy the earth was the plan of Jehovah, but God found favor through a man named Noah. Noah was a blameless man living through the crime. He was the only righteous man that was living at the time. Wow, look at that. It was a man that would trust him, cause he followed God's will when he was living to his custom. When we stuck in our ways, there's a lamb that will push. When it's time to shut it down, there's a ram in a bush. And now the whole earth has gotta pay for its debt. Noah had three sons, Shem, Ham, and Japheth. Now the earth is in judgment and it's far from all right, cause the planet was corrupt in the view of God's sight. Then God told Noah, make a boat out of wood, just arrange it like this so it could look how it should. So Noah started building and it just seemed strange. It was faith and it's God, cause he never seen rain. People mocked Noah, but he just kept working, cause he knew that God would destroy the earth for certain. You gotta give props, cause there was a living preacher. God told him, take two pairs of every living creature. When Noah finished his task and his work was up, he took his family in a boat and the door was shut. Then the flood came down and the water just splashed. And if it wasn't on the pool, then your life got smashed. The Lord and government couldn't outlive his order, cause even the good swimmers couldn't outswim his water. For restoration in my land, I gotta pray for it, cause we on the brink of judgment, we gotta pay for it. Now the earth is rinsed out and the wickedness is over. The Lord made a covenant and sealed it with Noah. The outcome of God's wrath gave me revelation, cause he told them repopulate the earth with generations. God said he'll never destroy the earth for water. Place the rainbow in the sky just as a sign of order. God saved Noah, that's the outcome of trust. If it was rain back,
keep the hands nice and quick around the finish. They're trying very hard.
Keep focusing forward, lady!
Yeah. That's true. It's, easy done. They do. It is. Hey, well done, girls. You're almost there. Keep looking down the boat. Heads up. Thank you. It's not.
Ready? finish, lady.
Who is this? Go for the finish.
Big finish off the bridge.
Okay, everything you've got on the legs, quick hands. Keep going, almost there.
Looking good, come on, ladies, last push.
You're going to the CRA?
Last push. Empty those tanks.
Come on, last big push, go. Keep going!